Early morning, February 12th, you can hear the tundra swans here. They're behind those branches, so I'm going to have to go to the other deck.